just place for the route arrangement here. That's what things saying here. 4-inch flywheel by 1/2-inch aluminum. And they're now running variated drift, basically a pummet displacer system with the composite high heat sheet on the bottom to protect it from the glowing red heat of the propane. And there's water in the top. This has been running about an hour now on the small plane system. No smoking yet, but that's a good sign. The pummet seems to be holding up. And it was just about the same weight as the balsa with the Kevlar. So we'll decide on that later. Need some work on the connecting rod on the finish kit. We'll have a smooth pull with a forward finish on all linkages. So thank you.